afternoon baseball here on the show. It'll be a championship series contest here in Diamond Dynasty between to the Plaza level. Can't keep that one fair either, and now the count is full. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Catch is made out there by McCutchen, and that's the first out. The left-handed hit, the windup, and the 1-0 pitch. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Trumbo has a read on it. Two down. Now at the plate, Justin Turner. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on.
But it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have outstanding control to go along with it. But he does, and he really spotted that pitch.
Got him swinging in the dirt. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. And there you see the leadoff man, Andrew McCutchen. Oh, it's 1-0. Hot shot to third and handled for the first out. At the plate, Jose Ramirez. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Ramirez.
First pitch now from Lincecum. Fly ball to straightaway left. Benintendi is over just a few steps to his right as he takes it for out number two.
Batting third.
It's in battle mode right there. He gets a breaking ball. He just fouled it off.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. He'll start things out in the top half of the second.
Anthony Rizzo.
And this inning starts with a solid base hit. So the leadoff man reaches base to start out their half of the second inning. Oh. Hit hard back up the middle. A dive, and he knocks it down. And not really much of a chance to recover there as he'll reach first on what undoubtedly will be scored as an infield single.
Batting check.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Pulled toward right center field. McCutchen is to his left as he puts it away in the alley for the first out of the inning. And he'll get into third here on the flyout, so he's not. 0-2 count. Here's the pitch. And a wave and a miss on a ball that was way out of the strike zone. There are two away now.
Batting eight. Castro.
Line toward the alley and left center. In there. Base hit. And that ought to get the run in from third. Digging in. Tim in the hole now. Down 0-2.
What a two-out rally. You got a two-out RBI.
A swing and a miss. That retires the. Standing in, Mark Trumbo. Ground ball sent back up the middle, and that'll find its way into center field for a one-out hit. So striding in, Orlando Cepeda. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Martinez is there, two down, and he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
Batting seven.
So he's ready with the 2-2 pitch. Bat explodes as this has popped up, and he'll avoid the fragments out there to make the catch. Stepping in and ready for another shot from the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Hit hard towards center, and that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. So that leadoff base hit means considerable speed aboard to start out the inning. That just misses the inside corner. Now a swing and a ball popped in the air back behind short. Ramirez will stay with it as he backs up and puts it away. One gone. Digging in to try it again. Runners on first with one down. And there he goes towards second. Now a little pop up off toward the first base side. And he'll take it to the bag for the out, and there's your digging in the switch hitter.
Bet they'd love ball four here. That gives the pitcher on deck an obvious bunt situation to move the runner into scoring position.
Now a reach, and he takes a tumble here, but hangs on for the first out.
batting ninth.
Coming to the plate Enter. Now, Jacob DeGrom.
DeGrom.
Line drive to center field. But sadly for him, this will head straight to the center fielder as he puts it away without much trouble. On the ground to third, gloved by Turner. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Digging in for his second at-bat, Anthony Rizzo. He'll try to get it going here to begin the fourth. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. McCutcheon is under it, and that's the first out of the inning. Ready for another chance? J.D. Martinez comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. First pitch on its way. Line to second where it's caught there for out number two.
Number 25.
Now it's... Oh, certainly it had to be, Matt, but if he was, he obviously wasn't looking for that pitch.
And that's a swinging strike three in the dirt. And that ends. Settling in now, Jose Ramirez. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest.
Jose Ramirez.
Swing and a line drive. Well, this will be taken in out there at short, and that's the first out of the inning. Now batting.
That, you set yourself up for great success.
Hard ground ball to third. Oh, what a stop on the slide. Hats off to that one. So stepping in, Mark Trumbo. Ball there, and he's quickly down in the count 0-2. Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. Comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame.
Shortstop.
Line toward the gap in left center. But this will be pulled in out there in left center. Well hit, but a rough out number one.
Catcher number 51, Carlos Ruiz.
First delivery to him on the way. Fly ball out toward left center field. McCutcheon on the move. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Now in the box, Tim Lincecum. He's all drops in on 2-1, 2-2 now. All even at 2-2, here it is. Swing and a miss at a big breaking ball, and that's how the inning. Stepping into.
Like that combination right there. Show him the curveball, and now that fastball sitting in the low 90s is going to look even faster. Nice job of mixing it up.
Here's a pitch popped straight up. Playable behind the plate for Ruiz.
It's even again.
And Lincecum can't find the target on that one as he runs the count full now at 3-2.
Nope.
And he lays off ball four. So he comes right off the bench and works the hit hard on the ground is short to second for one. Back to Rizzo, and they get out of it here. A double play to retire the side. Digging in and
on that slider, as we just saw.
Hit slowly back to the mound. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth.
How about him?
The left-handed hitting Andrew Benintendi.
Conversation, just tell him, next pitch, don't worry about that one.
This is hit the other way out toward left field. There to take it is Trumbo, and there are two away now. Digging in to try it again, Justin Turner.
Pitch right there. The old school guys would call that a little bit of chin music up and in, see if he can get him to move off the box a little bit.
Anthony Rizzo stands in now. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. McCutcheon looking up. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. Here's J.D. Martinez.
Pitching. They start him off with the slider to get the strike, and then they bust him in with a fastball. I don't know what he's thinking up there, but they're...
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. Digging in the switch hitter, Storm Ramsey. He'll have the opportunity to kick things off as we begin the home sixth. High in the air out to center field. Bradley is there. One down. Ready for another shot. Jacob DeGrom. Kyle
Seeger on it and catch it out front before it breaks all the way in.
Now a swing and another fly ball here as things are getting busy out there in Central. Under it is Bradley, and that'll be the second out. Here's Andrew McCutchen now. Another 0-2. Hit the other way out toward right field. Martinez has a read on it, and that ends the inning. Tyler Clipper.
Now pitching.
Ready for an up.
They're thinking you're going to flip something soft up there.
Swing and a miss got him reaching. And he makes the throw to first. Bradley is retired, and there's one away. Line towards center field. And maybe trouble afoot as Crawford's aboard here with a base hit. Striding in once again, Carlos Ruiz. Runner at first here, one man out. Smoked on the ground up the middle. And he is out on the tag. On to first as they get the double play to get him out. Ready for another chance.
Jose Ramirez.
Lifted the other way out to left center. Bradley is there. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Into the box.
You do that, yeah, you're going to dominate lineups.
The seventh inning is one of those innings when you might start seeing some warning signs from your starters that they're reaching the end of their rope, but that's not the case here. He looks really solid to me.
A swing and a high drive to right center field. Martinez racing back, but he can't get to this one. It's off the wall. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. Here's Todd Frazier now. One for two on his line so far in the game. First pitch down from Lincecum. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. And nothing will come of the two-out double as the inning is over. Into the box.
Leading off for the Elite, pitcher Tim Lincecum.
Justin Bohr is into the on-deck circle now, so that's going to be all for Tim Lincecum.
Number 41. Justin
little late on this one as it's lifted the other way down the left field line. And the move to the pinch hitter will not pan out as that's taken in for the first down. Digging in once again, Scotty Doe. Hit hard up the middle. And that is through into center field for a one-out single. Into the box. Andrew Benintendi. Pat Neshek enters to make an appearance on the mound as he inherits a runner at first with one out in the inning. The 0-1 on its way. Pitch swung on and missed the throw. And they'll apply the tag, and he is out at second. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Weak roller right side. Reined in. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is... Brad Hand is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. The strike.
Well, that's a good pitch, but you have to get a little bit closer to the plate than that. That's that big sweeping slider. If it was a little closer, you might get a swing.
0 for 2 on the action. Gary Sanchez. Here comes the 1-1. The short hit hard. There's one. On to first, and that's the very last thing they needed at this point in the ball game, as there are quickly two away now. Striding into the box, Storm Ramsey, 0 for 2 on his line thus far. Here's a looping fly ball out to right. Martinez moving to his left. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Striding in, Justin Turner. Swing and a little blooper to center. McCutchen is there. One quick out to start inning number 9.
First baseman number
Anthony Rizzo stands in now, the first base umpire. And a swing and a miss here, and the first two are dispatched to begin the ninth.
Right after him. They're not pitching him like you.
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. McCutchen going back on it. But he has no chance to make the play. It's off the wall. And he's in there safely. He's got a double. in, Jackie Bradley Jr., Kelvin Herrera.
Two strikes on the hitter and two outs. I like this.
Threw it right past him. A swing and a miss at the gas, and that in. Kelvin Herrera will be the one to get us going here. Aaron Judge will get up off the bench. Tim Lincecum in line for the victory should the lead hold for him. Swing and a miss, and that'll get a groan from the home supporters here. One away.
Number 22, Andrew Watson.
Chopped weakly to the left. Turner is right there on to first, and they're an out away. Two gone. Jose Ramirez. Kevin Pillar will get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two out and the bases empty. Now a swing and a ground ball. This should do it. On to first, and that's your ball game. And fellas, the outing turned in by the man you see there certainly can't go unrecognized. Tim Lincecum. Don't put that card in your bicycle spokes. He's our Topps player of the game.
Hey, look at the numbers. This is what you want from your starting pitcher. He gave him seven strong innings and sets things up perfectly for the bullpen to seal the deal. Very good job out there.
Fans are